Sorry, I haven't made a video in a while. You don't want to see what's going to happen. Click away while you get the chance. Look, he's got a new video. She's got a new video. Click away. Click away while you have the chance. Oh, too late.
Right, sure. I don't know, I've not heard. Yeah, PP Tech, it is a nice design. Like I said, see if you're playing it line of sight, it's a great quad. Put it in high rates and then zip around real quick. It's amazing for loss. That's it. Go and buy it if you want a line of sight. Oh my god, Mark!
This is what happens when I hash brown, so we're not gonna hash brown. Oh, hi, Mark.
Dude, you're a legend.
Just admit it.
Bacon's here. Bacon. Giggity. Got his bike. Buddy, how's it going, man?
It's good.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
We want to go fly somewhere.
Where are we going to fly?
Not that far.
Bacon, where are we going?
We should go outside the city, but I'm not sure where.
Well, we got little things. So where do you think? Am I in frame? My eyes on the line?
Pretty damn close. Down a bit.
Down a bit like that?
And then go straight up a bit. Perfect, yes.
Go at it like that?
Yeah, that's awesome.
So right there.
Right there. That's where it's gotta be. It's gotta be there. Did you know it's there? It's gotta be there. Here, I want to show you something. Yeah, it's a mess, eh? I'm going to do a hashtag build what's left on your desk and fly it. So, for starters here, I went to Rotor Village and I bought one of those iFlight monkey frames for 3-inch. And you know what I did, you guys? I took my tarot, I got my buddy to 3D print an adapter plate, and then I took that tarot 130 flight controller slash PDB, I turned it sideways, then I just told Betaflight it was turned sideways. Yeah, I slapped a 5-volt voltage regulator in there, took it right off the battery, right? It's a 25 milliwatt video transmitter in here. Yeah, I did some crazy stuff to make it super tough, as you can see. Did a little bit of heat shrink, and can you see the VTX in there? Little 25 milliwatt one, and it powers the camera. Some ESCs, I think there's like some DIY ESCs on there, 20 amp, except for this one. This one's an old 6 amp Taro ESC on this side. I don't know why it still works, so it works really great. Yeah, I'm just digging that one. It's tough. So Brett's gonna fly that one. It's an F1 board yet too, that thing. Okay, so I did another KISS build. I still had my first KISS all-in-one because I bought two of them, eh? I thought they were really cool. I bought one of those iFlight Racer 3-inch iX3. I just used whatever camera I had kicking around, and you can see it's a 3D print. I call that the knuckle mount. I love that thing, it's just sick. It's the bottom one there. The top thing there is a Mobius Mini Lens B that I completely stripped down, and it's all heat shrinked up. I powered off this 5-volt, 1-amp, comes from the breakout cord on there, and I tried to power the Mobius Mini with it through the USB slot, and then I was like running the audio out into the Taro video transmitter, which it's just kicking ass right now. As you can see, I made this little antenna here. Like, it's got a few layers of heat shrink, so if I want to reshape it, I just heat it up with my lighter and I can move it however I want. I meticulously soldered this thing down hard and made sure that the braiding, the ground was just solid, eh? And then I also used some heat shrink like crazy so that the damn thing will not move shit in under there. It's not gonna break any braiding from the ground. And holy crap, what a difference. That's about it. But I'm having problems with the Mobius Mini. I turn this thing on, right? And I can hit record and it'll start recording. Then it just shuts down. The Mobius Mini just shuts down. And a couple days, I'm gonna get online to Rotor Village and I'm gonna order it in another 5-volt, 1-amp voltage regulator and take it off the battery and see if that's gonna do the trick or not, if I can run the Mobius Mini off of it. So that's the beast. Let's go out and fly some.
somewhere. Right. I don't know where the fuck we want to go or anything because, like, it's, I don't know, it's a weekday and shit. Grab the bags, man. Grab the bags. Now, be real careful because there's, like, on this over here, there's, like, a jar of honey. Okay? And you don't want to fuck that up or anything or it'll fuck that up.
What do you got?
Can I store my cottage cheese and blueberries? I don't want them to spoil that.
You're a cottage cheese and blueberries. Of course you can. Go ahead.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I got my shoes on and stuff.
Get out of the way!
Oh, where's my shoes?
Who's hiding my shoes?
Over here.
Where?
Oh, you bastard. You moved them. I would have kept going forever, you know?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go?
Ready.
Are you ready to go?
Just need my shoes.
You got everything? Myself.
Don't know where we're going.
Thanks, buddy. Very well. Good job. Enjoy. Oh, I lost weight. My pants are falling down. Ah! Smacking into things. Like I said, I'm not used to this. It's hard to line up a little bit. I feel like a kid that's going to the water park or something. Come on, let's go. Come on. What's happening? Get it rolling. Alrighty then. Oh boy. Okay, I need some window action. Do some tunes or something for us? Let's listen to some
Big Puppet.
Yeah? Hey, listen to our band. It's been a while. Okay.
Hey.
Have you left yet?
Leaving now.
Would it be out of the question to just get Jimmy Chan in your apartment and I just put my bed in your apartment?
That works for me. That works for me, buddy.
Yeah? Okay, I'll meet you over there then, bro.
All right, I'm heading there now.
Hey.
Right on. So, Kramer's coming too. I don't know where we're going. It'll be fun. Oh, I know coffee has to happen. I brought honey for that. Yeah.
If we head over right by my apartment, there's a Tim Hortons just inside the safe.
Sure.
I'll grab Starbucks and you can have Tim Hortons.
Sure.
Wait,
that works for me.
That works.
I don't know. What do you want to listen to?
Well, I clicked randomly. Got here.
Okay. Oh my God. Ow.
Now, till you get completely dead.
Jesus Christ! I forgot about that.
Me too.
We're always jamming weird ideas and just being silly. Just fucked up lyrics just cause. What version of demo was this one?
I think this is the original one.
The original?
Yeah, the one that you originally cut together. No space.
Oh, yeah! Was he so freak out? Yeah! Give it a bat, 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 hey! Okay, you want your coffee, yeah? I need fucking coffee, man. We're all listening to old demos. Demos are cool, though, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, they're in the rough. I like it. So we're just waiting on Brett. Where is he?
Starbucks.
He's there.
Fancy.
Motherfucker's there. Where is he? Come on out, you little bastard. Let's go fly some quads. Where is he?
Oh, he's right there, man.
Oi! I see him. He's got his own theme music. Giggity! You made it.
Iced coffee, literally.
Tim Hortons. Can't forget my Timmy's. Traffic's bad right now. Winnipeg's crazy. There's Kramer. Giggity! He's gonna drop off his knapsack. The sappity knack.
Sap of knack.
Sap of knacksack.
So you guys just wanna wait in the car? Do you wanna come
out?
Yeah.
Oh wait.
Okay.
Is that cool?
Yeah, I'll keep it running.
Is he gonna keep it running? Because it's like that. We can play music.
Actually, sorry guys, I need my keys. Do you want me to roll the windows down?
Sure. Yeah. Perfect.
And then I'll take the keys, I won't be long.
Alright,
I have to get in my apartment.
What? Giggity! I can't wait to fly. Hey look, a bike!
Oh. I'd rather be riding my bike or something.
That's what it says?
Something like that, yeah.
You're riding a bike. You are a bike. You're a bike.
I am the bike.
You are a bike. You big bike. Not a dyke, but a bike.
It is road.
Why are you watching me still? Click away, quick! Quick! Click away while you got the chance. While you got the chance, click away. Look at all those videos. Holy shit. Some cool shit going on there. You don't want to see what's going to happen. Dodging trains for YouTube. For views. Dodging trains for views.
Money and all that is so attractive and enticing. They don't notice, they refuse to notice what price they're paying.
Yeah. Beaver.
How's it going, man?
Pretty good, pretty well.
Yeah?
I should say well, not good.
Well, not good? Are you ready to go and hang out and rip some batteries and all that cool shit?
Oh, yeah. You know it.
Right on.
Are we thinking like a park? Like a cool park?
Yeah, like it would be cool to do some proximity fly. You know what I mean?
Give me an example.
Proximity flying is like gaps to shoot, trees to bomb over, you know, and stuff like that, but with no one around. Because otherwise, getting hit by one of those things sucks. I already did it, found out. It's like someone punching you in the arm. Bang! Of the street?
The store, that's the one right there.
Where?
Right on the other side of the fire hydrant.
Oh, I can kind of see it's white, right? That's fucking Waldo.
Yeah, it's Waldo. I see Waldo.
I think you're on acid. Yeah.
The bus station. You know that new rapid transit area that they set up there? Like that connects like from Osborne to Jubilee.
Okay.
On the other side of the tracks.
Yeah, the thing we were directly adjacent to last time we found this, but the other time we found that.
Yes.
Let's do it.
Well, let's see somewhere else then.
Somewhere else? I don't know, we can go there if you want. As long as it looks like a fun place and it's got some cool, you know,
cool
scenery or things to fly over.
Kramer's also really hungry. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of am too.
Get food!
So
it's time for you guys to chow, man. It's food time.
I'll eat anything, dude.
Really?
Okay. Well, I got a place for you.
Oh, yeah?
I'm excited.
Bacon's on board.
You guys are in for a treat.
Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, I'm so hungry right now. Don't even fucking say bacon, man.
Turn around, bacon's gone, Kramer's like twice the size.
He just eats an arm.
Yo, avoid McDonald's.
Hey?
McDonald's. Donald mix.
What's up in this area? Like, in terms of for good filming spots. You said you have that one spot over there you want to go to. We can do that. Do you want me to look on the maps?
What?
Just for parks and shit.
Yeah.
Try to build ideas.
Yeah, you know, I'm gonna go past the spot I was already thinking of because we can just go down the way back if we don't find anything else. What am I finding? Just normally I would actually just go down the street here, I think, or the next street. Where I was in.
Apparently there's some big park on the river. Like, to, like, right where Osborne, right at that bridge, over to, like, King, like, over to Dunkirk, just before it, if you on the left-hand side, on the river there. Apparently there's a big park by the river, you can check out.
On the left?
Yeah, it's on the left.
Before the bridge.
Just before the bridge.
You want to go to Safeway and grab a sandwich? There's no other drive-thrus unless you go to Safeway Hotel. Over there, we can go a little further down Dunkirk first to get, like, A&W or something. There's a Subway or whatever. Sorry. Who's gonna let you in anyways? You gotta wait, bitch. She's gotta wait. Just like the rest of us.
I can wait a little while too.
I'm pretty hungry right now.
There's some place called BMC Market over here that I think you get a taco at pretty quick.
Where's that?
It's like, I think it's that thing right there beside the Marigold. Is that it? Yeah, BMC Market, is that open? They slang tacos there.
Yeah, they do.
$3 for $5.
Okay, let's go there.
Slanging tacos.
taco slanging game.
Taco slingshots.
Taco slingshot?
Yeah. Oh no, another band name. There you go, Bach Grinder. Taco slingshot.
It's all Fraser Law private parking. What is this? Can't see anything. Won't be too long.
We'll be back before the tow truck gets its hook in, right?
So. I'll be sitting in here anyways.
Are you gonna stay out here?
What?
Oh no.
It's okay. You're good. You'll find it. You're okay.
I have this funny feeling that when we went upstairs, I just took it out of my pocket, threw it on the counter out of habit.
Do you need me to bump you?
I guess so. Driving without a wallet right now.
Oh, fuck. Right now. Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Sounds like you need me.
Well, it's just as invalid. I'll be right back,
man. Okay, man. Sounds good. This is where we are, guys. This is the place we found. Everybody's eating and... Thanks, Bacon. Hope my phone didn't fall off this thing. It's like locked. Check it out, YouTube. A nice long path to scoot up and down and then shoot back down this way or something and go around to have like a little race. And these trees look like fun to bomb over a bit.
I think so.
Bikes and shit. Yeah, right here is perfect.
See you.
sign right there. Right there. Holy shit. Yeah. It's not gonna hurt it. Don't worry, dude. It's pretty solid, man. Alright, dude.
I broke it like a rock. I didn't make sure.
I think it's a battery that's fucking.
It is.
Because as soon as I plug this battery in, it like connects right away and it's like a better signal.
Yeah, it's gotta be a good battery.
So the cruise? So what you think of that monkey frame, whatever it's called.
Good.
It was, eh?
Considering I haven't flown in a while, I was able to get a few tricks out of my
city. Yeah, you did good, man. Whoa. Holy cow.
What the hell happened there?
Must have been sitting on it or something.
Holy, bent.
Holy shit.
Well, let's see how that works.
Okay, bacon. Yeah, we're good. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yes. Yes, I get it. Sure, man. Absolutely. That makes sense. Yeah. Something. That was fucking wild. What the hell? The sticker came off.
I was flying drones. What's up?
Giggity.
Over by the Dunkirk Bridge.
Oh my god, that was fun. I need a coffee, yeah. I'm gonna turn this off. That was fucking awesome, buddy. Peace and love, yeah. It was fun.
Good chilling with you.
Yeah, you too, man. Oh boy. Oh, hard. My pants are falling down. Alright, man, let's go. Giggity. It's day. Right on. Just making everything all nice and wet so the grass turns green. Do you hold it, carry it? I want to put my coffee in it. Just got a little bit. Oh no! If you lost my lid, I didn't mean it like that. I just thought it. It just came out like that, yeah. Lid. It's got a lid. Because when there's a lid, then stuff off my socks don't get into my coffee. Or something. Or JB working on something on the computer for me. He's got a bad habit of like he sits like this when he works on shit and he teabags my coffee, teabags my beef. And I think he does it on purpose. Somehow his balls always find it. I don't know why. They do. Oh god.
That's so nice.
Hey.
That
strong spot in legs. Yeah. Oh my god. That was great. Alright. Oh yeah. Back in the air conditioner's on, so it's nice and cool in here. smell that? How's the light in here? Pretty fucking dark. Your bike's still here? Yeah, let's see if I can light this shit up. Go like that. Let's see here. Is that any better? Oh yeah, that makes things a little bit more doable. Hey? You got piss or what?
I'm the piss. He's gonna go and hang his wiener out my toilet, my dirty toilet. Take a good old fucking... He's gonna take a crunch in there, crunchity, crunchity. Yeah.
Okay, what's going on here?
I'm raiding your fridge.
You're raiding my fridge, are you?
Everything you got.
Everything I got, it's all yours, buddy.
Yeah.
So, it's nice and cool tonight.
It's like, it is nice and cool in here, eh? It's just like badass. Cool in here, man. It's cool in here because you're cool.
Thanks, brother.
Oh, you're welcome. No, I'm kidding. Oh. All right.
Hey, man. Thanks a lot for that.
You're welcome, buddy.
Good time.
That was a fucking blast. Peace and love you, man. Time. Yeah, you're going to have yourself a good fucking
thanks,
night.
Brother. Yeah, easy.
You did good. That was a blast.
Yeah, it was, man. Okay, touch the electrical. We'll do so well.
Yep, that sounds good, yeah, because I want to finish this film here.
Yeah, that, and these guys, was awesome.
You like that cut, eh?
I loved it, yeah. I was watching this laughing and jumping.
Yeah, no way, that's cool, dude. Oh, good, okay, Sunday maybe.
Yeah,
ask Kramer.
Sunday, yeah, Sunday or Monday for sure, because I have Monday off, too.
Okay, sounds good. All right, peace, bro.
See you, bud.
See you, bud. Peace, love you. Right on. So that's cool. Get to finish that film.
Hey, it's bacon again. He's the neighbor. The bacon's. He's the bacon of the neighbors.
Okay, I guess this. That was fun.
Hey, you. Yes, you. Glad you came with us. That was a blast.
I had fun. Did you have fun?
Did you have fun?